Good morning, everyone. Hurricane Isidore is churning out of the Gulf, but could he pose a threat to Central Florida? Fox 35 is tracking the storm. Also, officials from the NTSB will be back at the scene of a train derailment to figure out exactly what caused an Amtrak train to jump the tracks. We are live there on this Monday morning, the first day of fall. Mm-hmm. Thanks for tuning in. Good morning, everybody. You're watching Fox 35 News at 7 in the morning. I'm Michael Brooks.
And I'm Melissa Ross. All the day.